how to play Duck Duck Goose. Where the children are experts on playground games. We've gathered a few to show us how to play a popular game called Duck Duck Goose.
Step 1. You will need lots of people to play. Step 2. Sit in a circle. Step 3. It. One person is it. She walks around the outside of the circle. Step 4. Say duck. As she passes the rest of the players, she taps each of their heads and says duck. Step 5. Call goose.
The person who's it continues to go around the circle saying duck till she decides to tap someone and say goose.
Goose!
This person has to chase it as she runs back to her own place in the circle. Step 6. A new it. If it reaches her place before she gets tagged, the person chasing her becomes it. The new it goes around the circle tapping people's heads and saying duck, just the same as in the first round. He will call someone goose and be chased back to his place in the circle. If he's tagged, he must be it once more and the...
It again. If he's tagged, he must be it once more, and the person chasing returns to his place in the circle. Done. Play the game in this way as many times as you like.